With you today to teach you about how to be successful in life and with yourself.
All right, welcome back. We're now going to lay in a lighter color. I pick up a clean brush, a smaller brush. Again, I'll dip it in the glaze. I'm going to start by putting in my medium lights. See, first you go medium darks, and then medium lights, and then you go darker darks, and then you go lighter lights. So, I'm going to just throw in some color here, and I want a little bit brighter yellow going through here. Now, this is not quite this bright in the photograph, but I am the artist, so I can change anything I want. Again, I'm going to put a little light where I want. And I want to have a strong backlight, so I'm going to be putting in this yellow onto the horse. And not too much. But I love nice lighting. Again, we're going to pull this in. Now that's a bit much, but I'll fix them up, put some on the ear. So now we've got our basics. I want to fill in the girl a little bit. Again, change brushes, because I don't like transferring colors. If I left the yellow on that brush, I don't want any yellow what's going on in here. I want purples and blues. I've got some cerulean blue, and actually this is more of a horizon blue. Again, dip it in the glaze. Now this is going to be rather strong, but I'm going to come in here later with some others. This is just to get a few strong strokes. Again, just a little bit. Got some purples. And I didn't wipe all the blue off because I like it when they blend together sometimes. So I've got purple with blue. Okay, now I put the white on my brush. And I start working the purples and the blues together. And this white is going to start blending them, carrying them through. I don't want to muddy them. Be very careful not to muddy them. Some more blue over there. A little bit stronger. I'm starting to lose it. There we go. Bring it back. Again over here. It's pretty strong. It's the shadows of a white blouse. down here. It gets a little darker. I'm going to carry through the purples more. And again, we're going to come back to all this and tighten it all up at the end. Whatever might need tightening, right now I'm just loosely laying in colors. Loosely laying in our colors. Very softly. This is just blending into each other. Now her arm, of course, is not purple. It is more of a pink color. So I can go back and almost use the same color as the horse, but I'm going to add a little bit of a red. But my permanent geranium. Now it's a bit of a screaming red, so it needs to be toned down and mixed. So I'm going to tone it down, as you will first see. It's screaming red. I'll show you. Now there's nobody that color, but I'm going to throw this in just to show you what a punch of color can do. And I'm going to tie this color into the horse. I'm going to put a splash of this through here, a splash of that through there. So now the horse and the rider are becoming the same color. Now of course this is way too bright, not that anybody cares, but first I'm going to lay that in like that. Now I come over with my green. Since this is in the shadow, this is a much darker color. And we're going to come in with the white. And again, go over that, softer. And I know they say you should never blend colors on your palette or on your painting, but I do it all the time. I do a lot of no-nos. It's kind of fun. It's how I experiment. Now I'm leaving some of that red there just to see what it does with the horse down here. I'm going to bring some of that lighter color into the color of the horse, add some yellow, and now we're going to put our highlights in here. It's a bit too much yellow. It's a nice soft. Nice soft horsey. No little girl and her horse want to be painted as ugly. So nice soft colors. Again, I'm going to soften that, pull that through. I'm going to soften this, pull that through. And you can keep pulling it down if you want. Like I said, there's no rules. I'm going to go lighter, so I'm going to pull that light back. I like that highlight in there. So now my paint's getting thicker. At the end, I can glop some on, especially the highlights. Now I want to soften this up a bit. And now her leg here is going to be very light. And down here again goes into the shadow lines. So again, I go back into my blues, but her pants are more of a khaki. So I'm going to do blue with a bit of khaki. Put some glaze on there. I'm going to do blue with a bit of khaki. You can her knees right about here. Really you can get it if you really here.
Succeed at last. Persecution you must fear. Win and lose, you've got to get your share. Got your mind set on a dream. You can get it, no harm it may seem. You can get it if you really want. see that plan.